Syria has assassinated Prince Bandar Bin Sultan, Saudi Arabia's flamboyant former ambassador to the United States, who was appointed to head his country's intelligence services earlier this month. Bandar's appointment on July 24 was a reward for organizing the terrorist offensive on Damascus 6 days earlier. It took Syria only 1 week to mount this spectacular reprisal operation. Bandar's deputy was also killed in the attack.